Hey guys, this is Amber from Great Oaks Farm. It is May 20th, and yesterday was Isilwen's due date. And today, her ligaments are gone. You can see that she's having contractions. Her ligaments were dropped this morning, so they've been gone most of the day. I've been monitoring her. We've been out here working on the pastures all day, so I've been able to keep a close eye on her. And she's just starting to crash, so hopefully very soon here she'll make some substantial progress and start pushing. She's quite big, so I'm gonna guess probably triplets or quads. I kind of prefer triplets because it's a little bit easier on her body, so we will see. Stay tuned, and I'm gonna just kind of do clips of it like I normally do with the pregnancy vlogs. Try not to talk too much because she isn't like some of my other does. She's kind of, she likes it to be quiet, so yeah, keep y'all posted. Thank you. He's rolling real here. Here we go. Good girl, mama. Good girl, pussy. See what we're coming up right now, and you focus on pushing. Okay? You focus on pushing. Huh? Nothing to smell. Oh, you found something. Of course. Come on, big girl, you can do it. Oh, I think there's baby. Yep, okay. Finally. I've been so nervous about this. Let's see what we got. 2 feet. Okay. It's a big one. I know, sweetheart. Seems to be presented well. I know. It's a big one, Mama. Oh, he's beautiful. Whoa. Where did that come from, Mommy? Okay, what are you? A little boy, of course. Oh man, of course you're like absolutely gorgeous. Look at you, little man. Look at you, you're beautiful. Well, baby number one is a boy. Mama was supposed to be 3 girls or 2 girls or no boys. So we've had a lot of boys this year. A lot of boys this year. Look at that. He is handsome.
He just full on fluids, huh?
All right. Number one is out. Definitely has more in there. Your belly is just boiling, baby. Look at this little guy. He just wants that teat. No, wait. Is that number two? Yes, it is. I thought you were done, Mama. You don't have any gloves on. One second, I'm trying. Don't worry, Mama's just spitting out a sibling. Oh, another big one. Good girl, Mommy. You can already feel your horns. Look at that tongue. You're looking for a teat. I'm gonna go that way. You can do it. You can do it. Good girl, Isilwen. Good girl. That one's figured out. You can just lay down and eat.
Good morning, little handsome man. Oh.
I'm letting Mama forage outside for a bit. I feel much better already. Thank you. Hello.